A man who was shot in the middle of the street near downtown Raleigh. It happened last night on Southeast Street. We have not heard what led up to the shooting, but we just learned two people were arrested. The man who was shot was treated at a hospital and released. Remember, you can get all the breaking and local news that matters to you on our CBS 17 News app.